So, back by popular demand in two ways. We've got Lindsay back, and also we've got Poppy back. Now, Poppy released a brand new song, I think it was yesterday. And since then, we've already had like six people requesting this on the previous Poppy reaction. So, I think we've got to do it. You have been listening to Poppy non-stop.
I love Poppy. I think Poppy is amazing.
So yeah, she's back with a song called I Disagree, the official music video. I'm hoping this one is, well, has that metal sound that she's had in previous songs. I know that previous albums she's gone in the more of like the pop sort of direction. Hoping this one she's focused on the metal side a little bit, just so it's something that I can listen to and enjoy as well.
I hope with pop.
Yeah. So, let's not waste any more time. Let's get straight into it. Oh, this is Poppy with I Disagree, the official music video in 3, 2, 1.
Is that Japanese?
That's what I was hoping for. I disagree, everything you believe is a tragedy. I disagree with the way you keep preaching insanity. I think I can pretty much already guess what this is about. Baby metal vibes now. Fucking Lady Gaga. Fucking hell, that's dark.
Big fire.
So that was Poppy with I Disagree. Now, I think I can tell what that were about. So yeah, I think this is about her saying, fuck the man, I'm going to do whatever I want. Maybe she's been pressured into doing a certain style of music before. So now she's thinking, look, this is what I want to do. Fuck you. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it. It's either that or it's about all other people in the industry that's being pushed towards a certain sound. And she's saying, like, you know, I'm going to do my own thing.
Burn it to the motherfucking ground.
Jesus Christ.
That's what we take on that. What do you reckon?
It weren't my favourite.
No?
It wasn't my favourite Poppy song then, but I still liked it. I love her, she can do no wrong.
I think out of all the Poppy songs that I've listened to, this is my favourite.
Oh, it's fucking ridiculous.
No. This is the thing, you've got such an opposite taste in music, so it was bound to be my favourite out of a lot of them. It was the fact that there wasn't the pop element in there that much, only like little snippets of it, but all around, pretty decent song if I'm honest here. And I didn't think I'd ever say this, but I think I'm actually going to add Poppy to my playlist. Yeah, I think it was a good song. So what are we saying? Be worthy?
Yeah, I'll jump
it. Cheers.
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 Cheers.